I'm on top of the totem pole, and I ain't finna fall off with nothing. Remember sitting in the empty ass living room with Stevie and B, and this was our discussion. I'm on top of the totem pole, and I ain't finna fall off with nothing. Remember sitting in the empty ass living room with Stevie and B, and this was our discussion.
Me and Stevie Lee in the old school bowling. Mad cause your baby mama fuck with mommy.
Man, fuck you.
Make sure you profit.
Move through A-League with them ZMVs. Send out my shooters and ZMCs. How am I bending like TMZs? They're whooping out nigga with Stevie Lee.
Now introducing my motherfucking little brother, M's up Stevie Lee, nigga. Yeah!
I must get a strike with my little nigga Stevie Lee, man. Hey, Stevie Lee is one of the most slept-on artists out here.
That boy cold, man.
Like, he is nice. I ain't gonna say I'm shocked or nothing like that, but I mean, you know, you have to hear him once first. Right. You know what I'm saying? When I first heard it, you know what I'm saying? It's like, damn, it's just, you know what I'm saying? It just keep going up. Every time I hear the song like that, Stevie just be.